When I came home on Monday night, as drunk can be, I saw a foreign horse standing where my old horse should be. So I called my wife and I said to her, "Will you kindly say to me, what's this foreign horse doing where my old horse should be?" "Aye, you're drunk, you silly old fool, still you cannot see. This is not a horse, this is a cow that my mother sent to me. Well, it's many a days I traveled, 100 miles or more, but a saddle on a cow's back sure I'd never seen before. And when I came home on Tuesday night, as drunk can be, I saw a foreign coat hanging where me old coat should be. So I called my wife and I said to her, "Will you kindly say to me, what's this foreign coat doing where me old coat should be?" "Aye, you drunk, you silly old fool, still you cannot see. This is not a coat, this is a blanket that my mother sent to me. Well, it's many a days I traveled, 100 miles or more, but a blanket that has buttons sure I never seen before. And when I came home on Wednesday night, as drunk can be, I saw a foreign pipe lying where me old pipe should be. So I called my wife and I said to her, "Will you kindly say to me, what's this foreign pipe doing where me old pipe should be?" "Oh, you're drunk, you silly old fool, still you cannot see. This is not a pipe, this is a penny whistle that my mother sent to me. Well, it's many days I've traveled, 100 miles or more, but tobacco in a whistle sure I'd never seen before. And when I came home on Thursday night, as drunk can be, I saw two foreign boots lying where me old boots should be. So I called my wife and I said to her, "Will you kindly say to me, what's these foreign boots doing where me old boots should be?" "Ah, you're drunk, you silly old fool, still you cannot see. These are no boots, these are glasses that my mother sent to me. Well, it's many days I traveled, 100 miles or more, but glasses that have shoelaces sure I'd never seen before. And when I came home on Friday night, as drunk can be, I saw a foreign man lying where me old self should be. So I called my wife and I said to her, "Will you kindly say to me, what's this foreign man doing where me old self should be?" "Aye, you're drunk, you silly old fool, still you cannot see. This is not a man, this is a baby that my mother sent to me. Well, it's many days I traveled, 100 miles or more, but a baby with a beard on sure I'd never seen before."